Hey everyone, welcome back. I hope you guys are all doing well. So in today's video, I'm going to share my top 5 affordable moisturizers for the summer because I did my Clinique moisturizer review. A lot of you requested that I do a similar affordable version. So I went through all of my stash and I picked out everything that could be like an alternative and could give you somewhat similar results, and everything that is super lightweight and yet perfect for the summers. So without any further ado, let's get started. The first one is from Plum. This is their Hello Aloe Caring Day Moisturizer. This is their ultra mild moisturizer with vitamin E, and this is priced at ₹450. I am a huge fan of their green tea range, which is amazing for anyone who has oily, acne prone skin, but I decided to show this one because this is for all skin type. Now this is a very light ultra mild aloe based moisturizer. That's why it's super lightweight. It gets absorbed very easily and it can be used as a base under makeup very well. You can even use this before you apply any sunscreen as an added like layer of moisturizer. If you want, you can even check out the green tea mattifying day cream. I love that, especially because I have very oily skin, and this would also work very well for those of you who have very sensitive skin. Their products are all 100% organic and vegan and cruelty free. I really like their brand. I love their kajal as well. So yeah, all in all, this could be a great alternative to the high-end moisturizer that I showed in my previous video. The next one is from The Face Shop. Again, something that is aloe based. This is the Jeju Aloe Fresh Soothing Gel. So this is a really big tube that is priced at ₹350. It also comes in a jar, like in a tub form, and it also has an extra cooling version of the same thing, but I prefer this one because you can use this for all skin types. So I'm trying to be a little bit more inclusive in this video because a lot of you were requesting and saying, what about us dry skinned girls and why you only talk about oily skin? See, I have really oily skin, so all of the products that I personally use are mostly suited towards oily skin. So usually, you know, those are the kind of products that I have in my stash, but this is great for all skin types and especially for the summer. This was such a savior for me once I got back from Goa. This is the only thing I was applying on my face, and I also like to apply this before I go to shoots where I want my face to be extremely calm. One of the main ingredients in the previous high-end moisturizer that I showed was aloe, and aloe is extremely great for all skin types. It hydrates, it makes your skin really calm and less irritable when it's really hot and irritating outside. This a little bit of it goes a long way, so you can apply this not only on your face but also all over your body to soothe yourself from any form of sunburn or anything. So you can use this on top of makeup, just a little bit of this to set the makeup. You can apply it underneath your makeup as a base, as it's going to give you a really soft and smooth barrier for the foundation to be applied. And yeah, aloe vera is like amazing. It's super multitasking. That's why I thought of including this. The next one is from Biotique. This is their Morning Nectar Visibly Flawless Skin Moisturizer for all skin types. So again, something that is very light, very fresh, super fast absorbing, and again, something that works for all skin types. I'm trying to be a little bit more inclusive and not just talk about oily skin. So this again is a great moisturizer for the summer because of how lightweight it is. This is made with all natural ingredients. So Biotique is like an all natural Ayurvedic sort of brand, which is super affordable. This is priced at ₹199. So it's very easy on the pocket as well. again, this bottle will last you like at least 3 to 4 months because you just need like a small amount to apply all over your face. I would say that this is more suited to those of you who are 25 and above because this helps in reducing those visible lines and preventing wrinkles. So this is more like a anti-aging sort of formula. So I would suggest that this is more for the mature skin type. The only thing I don't like about this is how fragranced it is. So if you have sensitive skin, I would suggest that you shy away from this and go for something that is more aloe based because that will help you calm your skin down. The next one is from Pond's. This is their Flawless Radiance Cream. This is their moisturizing day cream with an SPF of 30+. This is slightly heavier than the previous ones that I have shown, but I am mentioning this because of the formula and because it has SPF in it as well, so you do not have to use any other sunscreen. This is priced at ₹650 and this is formulated to elevate any dullness on your skin if you have any spots or anything. So this helps in reducing spots and most importantly to tighten any pores, open pores that you have on your skin. Because I worked with them in their campaign, I did use this very often. I used this for I think 2 weeks straight so that, you know, I could talk more about it. So I have had my share of usage with this. That's why I thought of including this because I really liked it. It did not break me out, which is one of my main concerns when I try and use new products. So it did not break me out. The formula is actually really nice. It also has a serum, which I think I like more than the cream, but the cream nonetheless is really great for the summers. The next one is from Kaya and this is their Anytime Moisturizing Cream with up to 24 hours hydration with shea butter for all skin type. This is priced at ₹650 again. So I went ahead and I looked for dupes that kind of did like the same thing. So this comes with a moisture retention formula as well. So it retains the moisture on your skin and locks in the moisture so that you have it all throughout the day, and this gives you like 24 hours of hydration. So this is made with shea butter and kokum butter and this is pretty lightweight. You know, when I hear like shea butter or kokum, I think of like really heavy body butters, you know. That's how my brain is kind of wired when I hear shea butter. But this is super gel like it's very weightless, it gets absorbed very easily. Kaya is coming up with some great products. I'm pretty impressed with most of their stuff. So that's it for my top 5 drugstore and affordable moisturizers for the summer. I know there are so many other brands out there. Neutrogena does some really nice ones. Clean and Clear does some really good ones for acne prone skin. But I decided to make it a little bit more diverse and include more brands and include brands that I personally have used and tried so that I am better able to talk and discuss about them. And yeah, let me know what other videos you would want me to make on skincare and especially for the summers because I'm loving this. So please leave them in the comments down below so yeah, so that I can just check them out and make more videos for you guys. So make sure you are subscribed for more videos like this. I'm having so much fun making more videos and I'll see you super soon. Bye.